Let's move now from the skating rink over to the slopes. Sunkar International Ski Jumping Complex. They hosted the mixed relay ski jumping event tonight. It is an exciting one, and Japan, they would prove very dominant in this one. Eight pairs of athletes from Japan, Czech Republic, Russia, Poland, and Kazakhstan all competed tonight, and they would be rewarded with medals shortly thereafter. Take a look at the starting list for tonight's event, but for now we're going to fast forward to Japan's Yuka Kobayashi. She's going just under 90 kilometers an hour. She lands this one at 94.5 meters. Take a look at the replay here. And after all five judges score this one, she will end with 108.4. Up next is the Czech Republic's Marta Krepelkova, who's got to be 91 in this jump. Here she goes, 89.8 kilometers an hour. She lands just short of Kobayashi's landing there with a final meter count of 89 meters on the dot. After the judges get their scoring in, she will end with a score of 99.8 in this final round. Another Japanese team now would take to the slopes. Haruka Iwasa is up. She's got to beat 87.5. She's going 90 kilometers an hour here, lands way long of that leaderboard with a jump of 94.5 meters. Take another look at this one. The final score for her would be 108.7 in this last round. After the women, Japan and Japan 2 are leading the way, with Czech Republic and Russia not far behind. It was the men's turn to take to the platform now. Here's the Czech Republic's Cestmir Kozisek. He's got to beat 97 here on this jump. Here he goes. He will land at 100 meters. You can tell he's happy with that one. His score for this final round here, as you watch this jump one more time, is 129.7. That brings him to a total of 251.7. Up next is Japan, Max Koga. Koga's got to be 96.5 on this one. Only traveling 87.2 kilometers per hour. He lands that one at 96 meters. His score after this final jump, 116.7, with a total of 229. That would put his Japan 2 team in second place. But for now, Japan's first team is up with Naoki Nakamura, one of the best ski jumpers in this event right now. You can see why. He lands at 98 meters. Very happy with his performance there. Watch that one again and see why he has such a big smile at the end of this one. He finishes with 124 in that final round, bringing him to 243. That means they take the gold with 445.1. The Czech Republic with a score of 434.9, and the second Japanese team with 430.6. Both these athletes that you're seeing right now won the gold in their individual jumps, and they will compete tomorrow in the team event for both men's and women's.